Sorry about that. We just had to cut it out real quick because, unfortunately, each video clip only goes about the 5 minutes on this phone. Why does it do that? Honestly, I think that is just weird. But
we have our final two marbles.
Okay.
Pale and green. Let's bring them over. This marble has never won a single tournament. Let's see if that can turn around for him in the first hour video.
Okay, here we go.
And it's very determined to win its first tournament, but I don't think it's as determined as the green one. And the green one gets to a big lead. Oh my, people. Looks like the pale marble is not determined enough. I think that's what's been the problem. Let's go around the final blue mill. And, he's going to cut. And it looks like the pale marble might get in the wind right here. But we've seen a couple turnarounds, folks. One time, one marble was too far behind and caught up and won. And here it goes. And it looks like the pale marble doesn't have any luck today. We probably will never win a battle. That was just a different marble. I'm going to try
that. That was the orange one.
And we have our winner of the big tournament. Now, I was wrong about which marble I thought was going to win. I thought it was going to be a blue one, but I was wrong. But this is our winner. Make sure to like and subscribe. And we're about to show some clips of the failures that I shot because my camera's so bad.
Yeah, it's like an iPad.
So here they are.